Something's not right, but it seems familiar somehow. I remember this endless cold. Where are you? You might as well show yourself.
Corvo, old friend. Do I even have to say it? You've lost another Empress. I gave you my mark for a reason. I wanted to know what happens when you take an honorable man's life away. When you push his face down in the mud. What will he do, given the chance? And what a sight it was. You gave yourself over to blood and terror. Gave it everything you had. Then you spent 15 years making sure it wouldn't happen again. But now it has. And this time, you know where it leads. Will you do it all again? Where is that good man now?
I felt this so long ago. The void. It was still there all along. Never thought I'd be here again. Feels as good as I remember. Now I'm going to save my daughter and win back her throne. There you are, my love.
I know you. Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself, it's good to know you're there.
Jessamine, if all I can hear are the last echoes of your voice, that's enough.
Only the last of my essence, with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Who is Delilah, really? Jessamine's sister? Bearing the Outsider's mark.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age. All in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
Just when you think you've got it all figured out, just as you're starting to relax, you look up and there are wolves at the gate. Wolves with red muzzles, hungry for your insides. Everything has turned to shit. Last time I saw Karnaka, I was just 18, boarding a ship bound for Dunwall. It was dawn and I'd been up all night dancing, three sheets to the wind. I was puffed up with the old Duke's favor. And I thought I was the greatest swordsman the Isles had ever known. In the 36 years since, I've buried countless enemies. Most deserved what they got, but I wonder if that even matters. I've stopped dozens of assassins, but the one who got through eats at my dreams. Who'd have thought I'd come home to Karnaka, the most wanted man in the Empire, following the trail of a monstrous killer? Who'd have thought I'd be on the run again, ready to wade through another river of blood?
lucky. You're up. When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know.
Sokolov and his travel stories. He even explored Pandysia.
Concerns the murders happening across the Empire committed by this so-called crown killer. When I left Crystal years ago, I swore I'd never again take part in any murder.
We've been en route for 2 weeks. I hope Sokolov is all right, wherever he is.
With that watchtower, the only way to get to Attermeyer is through the carriage station.
Naka looks pretty from a distance, but it's a city on the way down. And the blood flies are fat this year.
There you are, old man.
Sokolov's style. It's Delilah.
Anton started it just before he was taken. They've got history, but he wouldn't say more.
Sokolov, to somewhere more private.
Explain part of it. What were you and Sokolov doing?
We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
Dunwall seems so far away. I'll come back soon, Emily. I promise. The jewel of the South, my homeland.
Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
ready. The old city must have changed a lot.
Off we go then.
One more time, old friend.
By boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station. Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
I remember the old Duke, Theodanus. He was a good man.
Watch yourself on the way to Ademir. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I can take care of myself.
This is a good spot. Reach Ademir, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Ademir. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
I missed the time when I could go to sleep without wondering if I'd wake up.
Maybe one of the recent orders from Morgan.
Let's give it a day or two. If she's still there, I can ask her friend with the Grand Guard to take the squad.
Your face is covered.
Let's see what you've got.
Hello there.
He's in on it.
What was your cut, Ramus? Gutless merchants are all the same.
That's Ademir in the distance.
Begging and whining.
Tell the truth for once, you lying coward. What did you make on this promise?
Say one more word, Maya. I'm finished with this guy. Let's rush him.
Ramus, you were.
Sack of shit. Turned on your own people.
Next.
A body here?
Careful with that sword. The Grand Guard won't like it.
New restrictions are now in place due to the political assassinations conducted in the name of the former Empress, Emily Baldwin, and carried out.
Hey there. What have you got for me? Let's hope you never need help.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
Come in. If you've found this place, I'll trade with you. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
Whew. I need a nap.
We could do business. Come back soon. I mean, if I'm still here.
I have something that might interest. My name's Mindy Blanchard. And that mask tells me you're someone who goes into places where you don't belong. Wanna help me with something? You scratch my ass, I'll scratch yours.
I need to get to Ademir Institute. Can you help?
Yeah. I know how to do that. You go get a body for me, and I'll help you with your problem. Don't worry. He's already dead.
You want me to bring you a corpse? What's the story there?
The overseers are holding him at their outpost. They think he was a kind of a witch. I want the body for reasons of my own. Sneak in and take it. Then meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
I'll consider it.
day like that.
Are we gonna let a few blood flies stop us?
I'm in. Just remember to move slowly, and don't get too close to the nests.
We don't even know if the people inside had any money. We just know they're dead, and the place is infested with blood flies.
Carl, going through there puts us on the other side.
Infested on. We used to throw rocks at these nests when I was young. Just go slow and mind the distance. Easy.
More blood flies for the next group of idiots who try to get inside.
Damn it, Carl.
All right. Don't turn on each other. We'll find another way to make the coin. And another way to get past the wall of light.
do you do that? Oh, please don't waste the blood. You don't know anything.
Come in, my friend. I like how you spend.
As the Duke recovers from his...
Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry? I don't give discounts.
hunted by half the people in the Empire. Part of me welcomes the fight if they find me.
The heat in Glenwood.
To devour the earth and sky and all things in between.
I shall not arrive
the foot in the abbey, my friends. Trust in the abbey.
Karnaga is in great peril, brothers and sisters. Now, this is not news to those of you living through these times of crisis, but the source of
I was born in Morley, but I've been here. Alan, what's he going on about?
Beats me. Half the shit they say makes no sense.
Is that the nine strictures?
Dumbass. It's only seven.
Nine, seven? What's the difference? It's all dog shit about the void and the outsider and living a humble life. Nothing I give a rat's ass about.
Who's running around over there?
What
strictures?
So let's like take have a look.
No, no, no!
What's going on here?
What? Somebody's down!
No! What? Someone's been attacked!
That's terrible.
Help me! Someone! Anyone!
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that. I'll find you, you know.
We not brothers? Well, I should have been.
Someone there?
Everyone's nice.
Help me! Someone, anyone!
I don't want to die!
Sometimes I wonder if it wouldn't be better to craft the music boxes at each enclave. Here in the city, for instance. Instead, they're made in a few locations, kept from us, and shipped out. It seems dangerous.
Far worse to have the knowledge of construction materials scattered across the island.
Understand the
situation. The metals used to make the device. We'll wait for the vice overseer.
When should Byrne arrive?
He's engaged currently. He'll send someone else. Maybe Overseer Kindana. Until then, we stay where we are.
Will the heretic's corpse attract blood flies, brother?
No, I've dusted it already. We should be fine here for now. But mark me, anyone who shows up here has ill will at heart. There are no coincidences in Karnaka.
I wonder who that was.
Anything yet, brother?
We must find these heretics! Look everywhere!
That's Mindy Blanchard.
Anyone here? Show yourself. Come on! Let's have a fair fight.
Hello?
That's it. The body Mindy sent me after.
Someone there?
There comes a heathen stinking from the void, then they will meet death tonight.
I'm not afraid of
it. Stay alert. Just stay alert.
Gunshot.
Looking for a fight?
I definitely heard something. Better check.
Come at me then! The strictures guide my...
What's going on?
What's that?
What?
Gods! By the strictures!
Defend
Isn't
yourself.
He the man on the
you
poster?
You aren't going anywhere!
Before the Abbey!
I have him in sight! Leave him alone! Wait for an opening!
I smell heresy in this world!
I will
kill you for that!
Your blood later.
Shoot the kill.
Take your head and
get. Let him go.
Someone.
No use.
Leave on you.
Take that.
That's your face, miscreant. I'll stand against the faceless enemy. You're gonna pay for his death. Surrender and die. Die, creature of the void! Keep trying!
Yeah.
instant getup you have there. Covering your face.
No. Hey, Louis, are you all right?
Huh? Damn you! Let's see what you got.
I don't want to die.
I'm
standing in my way for mercy.
Kneel down to your bed.
Soldiers, lapdogs for the Duke. Adamire's station. This should take me out to the Institute. Light. Effective against the riffraff.
Stop!
Wait for my orders!
This one!
At your command! With me! Keep your...
He's
dead!
Oh, there was... What, where did...
You dead. Finally know
you're going
place.
Crazy.
No.
Is he? Nothing after all. Huh?
No mercy!
Must. Come on, let's finish this.